We are going to start with jumping jacks for 30 seconds. Let's start. Now take a 10 second rest. Get ready for high knees. You may start with slower pace or speed up. Feeling tired? Breathe in and breathe out. Rest for 10 seconds. Next, get ready for butt kickers. For beginners, you can always start slow. For regulars, you should go faster. Cardio or heat exercise should keep your breathing going harder even after you stop your heat session to be effective. You are feeling exhausted now, but that is good. The breathing has to be deep and bring in more oxygen in your blood. Now get ready for jump squats. This is a slow motion jump squat for beginner. For regular, please go faster. Now we are going to do the second set of everything again. Get ready for jumping jacks. Second rest for you now. Keep breathing in and out. Now, high knees. Rest time. Remember to breathe in and out. Butt kickers. Rest time. Get ready for jump squat. You have just completed the second set. Now get ready for the third set. You can do it. Get ready with jumping jacks. Get ready with high knees. Get ready with butt kickers. Oh wow, you're doing good. Get ready for the last exercise for the workout. Oh wow, I'm so glad you completed the workout. Do some cool down to end the session. Have a good day.